Fujimini Island is home to many animals. Pandas climb the mountain slopes, penguins frolic on the rocky shores, sea animals swim in the bay, and hamsters romp in a glen with an obstacle course. But I definitely read to my son, and I know that when my son was little, he loved it. And especially when there's books in a series, that's when it really becomes fun, because then they get to read about one adventure and another, and the place of Fujimini Island is like home.